everyone else complaining about, man. This place ain't never looked better.
Sure, yak with confidence.
Game ball goes to you on that one, homie. MVP. Whooped all kinds of asses there, huh?
Got me! Nothing some piercing rounds couldn't fix.
Picking up on a zap.
cool. I got diaper duty anyway. Quit now! Whoa, sounds like gunfire.
There you are! I'm on my way. Changing position.
Yeah! What the fuck was that?
You restored my faith in humanity.
It was meant to be.
Let's move.
Die for nothing.
Elizabeth.
old legs are glad for a break. God don't want to see you today, Jerome. Without all the help we've been getting, prosperity would have been crushed. Understood. You know where to find me.
Gotta tell me twice. We can't let any scabs get in the forge.
I love melting down metal. Delicious.
For sure, for sure.
That paradise looks just like this. Except there's piles of roasted dogs everywhere you go. What the turds?
You think folks around here would have learned to lie down and quit for it? What was that?
Thank you. Good luck convincing Eden to help
metal workers on our back.
Yeah. Now I'm going to take a dip once a month.
Don't drink anything Eden gives you. Need to perfect that song. Process real quick for the coming curing season.
Coming to you right now.
Prosperity will be okay. Don't you worry.
Highwaymen aren't going to be happy about losing this place. They forged weapons from the metals they scavenged here.
Thank you.
You are the answer to my prayers. I can't believe that fucking worked. I think I owe that monkey gun an HJ or something. I don't know. Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwaymen snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible, grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins, gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way. Keep Herky with you as much as possible, okay? I need a break.
I'm still shaking after that siege. God damn it.
Oh, I sure hope I said.
You know what? I'm really starting to get pissed off. Yeah, I am. It's like nobody listens to my suggestions on what to upgrade next. We got no Thunderdome Arena, no Bravos,
we'll
no Japanese toilets.
To
I mean, this place together. Sucks. Am I the only one that cares about entertainment and butthole cleanliness? You wanna melt some faces sometime, like at the end of Raiders? I'm your plug.
The only future is the one we make. That's something I was told as a kid, and I'm carrying it with me ever since.
Found a ship like the one in Top Gun. Time to get you back out there, Bote.
Hey there.
Hello, ma'am. Bean's a sweet kid. He's a bit of a late bloomer, but he's incredibly smart. He's even managed to build an adorable little intel business. If you see his people out there, talk to them. They'll point you towards people and places that can help you. Otherwise, if you invest in Bean here at home, he'll be able to provide you valuable maps to Hope County's resources.
Some basic vehicles ready for you if you need them.
Wayne sure sent us a message.
Jeez. I hope we can get you more help because we're still outgunned.
I'm here for you.
Lead the way.
We'll see this through to the end, together.
They penetrated our defenses so deeply.
Time to get you back out there, Bote.
Heard you did good for Prosperity.
Hey, lady. I'm not a bit happy about going to New Eden, but if someone has to do it, I'm glad it's you.
For facious skies.
How's it going?
For amber waves of grain. For purple mountain majesty. Above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee. And crown thy good with brotherhood. From sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful poor pilgrim.
Hey. Thanks for giving me the tools to assist.
Good thing about being a weathered old man is my hands and feet don't get cold.
Hey, la grosse patate, she ready to go. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça te tente-tu? À moi je capote. That attack really set us back, eh? God, yes. We can't let the highwaymen break our spirit. If we do, then...
can't sound their jack, but all right. Find the supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. As a GPS tracker, where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance.
Out of here. I see you. Reloading! Resist!
much more of this!
Do it!
You got this! You're reloading! Close in! Go to an open! Done and done!
honesty. Okay, now listen up. Head to the beach to the southeast. It looks like a good place for me to land.
When the sun disappears and the night starts creeping up, you start to wonder if you live to see tomorrow.
You're the X Factor here. Don't know where we'd be without you.
What do you say?
Starting a family in a place like this.
I'm on my way.
Just need the wife part.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
We're coming up on the aircraft carrier now. Ah, bah. Voyons, c'est quoi ça? Hey, watch out down there. It's better guarded than last time. Last chance to check your gear. Now go kick some ass. And when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later.
We'll need that sooner or later.
Careful.
moving to a better spot.
Stay here! nothing wasted.
I'm coming in! Time to get the fuck out of here, I think!
Anyway, there you are. Si boite cool, toi.
Days are getting warmer, but it's still damn chilly once the sun sets.
bite my tongue.
Extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance.
Switching spots.
Go see what did that. Damn it. They're here somewhere. I know it.
We don't tolerate problems, you fucking problem!
spots. Can't stay here. Moving.
Was gonna make it this time. Good. Good job, Genie. I'm gonna give you a nice wash in the loop when we get home.
Place is looking better. I can rave to this.
Intel, this is the prettiest settlement for miles and miles.